in one of my all-time favorite cities in the entire fucking world. It is with great pleasure that I say, good evening, Stockholm. As you know, tonight is very emotional. This whole tour has been emotional. But this is not a night for negativity. This is a night for positivity. This is a night for celebration. Do you fucking understand what I'm saying up here? So on that note, is everyone here in Stockholm, Sweden ready to celebrate with us tonight? Are you ready to let it all fucking go tonight, my friend? Then I need one fucking thing. I need to see a whole shitload of fists in the fucking air. Got something. Mr. Seven, if you would, please.